this theme. Hey there, how's it going? Mario Tennis Aces is back! Thanks to the lovely LAN adapter I decided to order from Amazon, I can now do online things with Nintendo Switch. It's been a struggle when the internet decided not to be as good. So, I had to do something about that because I got tired of the internet being complicated with me. So, the LAN adapter was the only answer, and not to have a LAN adapter, playing online with Nintendo Switch is going to be a breeze from now on. Alright, so the whole Shy Guy challenge is here, but I'm not going to do that. What I'm going to do is just head straight into the online tournament because I haven't done this in a long freaking time. Been a very, very long time. Oh, and if I keep playing, I'll get Wario and Waluigi's original outfits. I don't think I've gotten these before, so I'm gonna go ahead and go for it. I'm gonna keep it simple, since, you know, I can play online again. Yeah. I'm online, and until about the last Sunday of every month, I'm gonna keep things simple. Like, for every last Sunday, I'm gonna go to Standard, so I can have fun with the zone stuff. But as of right now, I'm gonna go ahead and just, you know, keep it simple. I'll start this off with Luigi because back in 2019, well, at the end of 2019, I played Luigi's Mansion 3, and I love that game so much. It's the most beautiful game I've ever seen, and Luigi as a character is just amazing. So I'm gonna start this off with the one only Luigi. And now, so Super Mario Odyssey, I also completed that game at the end of 2019. And Super Mario Odyssey is my favorite game in the history of video games. It's the only video game that changes my mind. Odyssey is will be considered the best video game I've ever played. I just hope people are still playing tennis nowadays. There has to be people still playing this game. Like, this is a great game. So I see why people wouldn't still be playing this. But I guess I'll have to be patient about this. Well, while this is happening, how's 2020 treating you? I hope you're doing well. It's still insane to me that we're in the 2020s. I can't stop thinking about how insane that is. Like, we just made it, you know? The 2020s, man. Let's make this new decade a good one. Surely the all opponents still playing this game, right? I haven't been here for a long time, I know, but there still has to be players playing this game. This game's too good to be forgotten. Unless none of them are doing it the simple way, I think that's the problem. But I'm just gonna wait just a little longer before I decide to back out. I might have no choice but to go to Standard. I have a better chance of finding players doing Standard, because I don't think players like doing it the Nintendo 64 way. So, yeah. No, let me just back out. Let me try Standard. Let me see how Standard's looking. I don't know. I'm not believing. Hi, Luigi. I hope you're ready. Alright, let's have things turn out when I try to do things the Standard way. I might have to change my plans for the whole last Sunday little thing. Yeah, there we go. Everyone is on Standard, not simple. That was the problem. Alright, so for every last Sunday, I won't be online. I'll just do things the simple way. The Nintendo 64 way. With CPUs. That's the new rule. Oh, by the way, this guy just in Boo. Boo's my favorite because I love his curves. And now I'm going up against the Boo. I'm going to struggle a bit. Yeah, I'm only messing up because I had a bad one. Here we go. So far, so good. Oh, I miss playing this so much. I really do. Yeah, that's also a point when I'm doing it the standard way. Just do this as soon as possible so the opponents can get that for hand. Take this! Well, now I'm at a disadvantage, so I gotta be careful. Fire. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna struggle a bit, but I gotta try it. Yeah, I'm rusty, most definitely. I got too close. I can't hit in slow motion. Yeah. Yeah. All right, I did it. Woo! Game point or break point for me, since I wasn't the one serving. Luigi. Oh, by the way, it's finally Luigi's version of Ghost after leaving Luigi's Mansion. Yeah. What the freak was that? No? Ah! Ooh! What happened? Gabe kind of stopped there. I don't know what happened. I'm not gonna be proud of that. I want to do slice shots so I'm keeping the ball on the same side, and I want to do top shots so I'm hitting the ball on a different side. That's how I should do things. Yeah. I'm going all out. Oh, what? Darn it! I pushed the L button and nothing happened! No, wait. I pushed the R button, not the L button. That was my fault, actually. Okay. I'm using mine first. Alright, yours was supposed to be defensive, so I got nothing to worry about. Fire! Woo! Never use your big shot in a defensive way. It does not work out. Things are actually working out. It makes me happy. Yeehaw! How about this? Boom! Yeah! Ah! I still got it! Woo! Oh, yeah. Feels so good to be back in this game. Thank you, LAN adapter. Alright, if I can just play well again, I'll have me, I'll become a D+. I used to be a C player, but because I haven't been playing this game a lot, my ranking kinda went down the dome. But this time, I wanna make sure, now that I have a LAN adapter, I can make sure that Monitor's Aces never stops. I have to stop it, along with other games we used to play on the Nintendo Switch, due to internet problems. But with the LAN adapter, I don't have to stop anymore! So, expect to see a whole lot more tennis in 2020. Like, around the end of 2018, or halfway, I stopped playing tennis because I had internet issues. That's going to change in 2020. Thanks to Atlanta that I tried to order before the new year began. Alright, who will I take to the semifinals? Are the people still having their first match? If that's the case, then I guess I'll wait. Not have a choice. Alright then. Luma's the next opponent. Luma's a cool character because this game is the first time Luma gets to actually do something on its own. And I really appreciate that. Like, no, Luma's not being a... Wow! Luma actually beat Rosalina. How funny. Like, whenever Luma's not busy being a partner in a fighting game, Luma's actually doing a sport on its own. Yeah! Bam! There you go. Woohoo! Alright, let's do. I'm gonna do it this way. Yee-haw! Whoa! Oh, Jesus. Oh! Yeah, I got it now. As Luigi, well, I think for every character, no one wants to keep the ball on the same side, especially with slice shots. Hi-ya! Booyah! Then I hit it on a different side, especially with a top spin. No! How about this one? Sound, and sometimes it doesn't. I don't know how to trigger the sound, it just happens. That's how Luma plays. Luma just plays, but in the middle of the match, it also starts to get a good hit. Woo! Ha! What? That's another match done! Oh, I'll have Wario and Waluigi's normal outfits in no time. Whoa! From a D to a C minus! Oh, darn it! I'm almost there to getting Waluigi's overall. Wario's overall. Alright, just one more match and I'll get Wario's classic outfit. So let's do it! Another Boo! Darn it, this Boo made it to the finals, so I feel like this Boo knows how to use its slices. I'm actually kind of afraid. It's funny how Luigi has to deal with ghosts even in tents. Oh, we're at the clay course. Or the clay court. Big Poppy? Oh man, that's quite the name there. Ah! Oh! Oh god. No! There you go. Alright, I might have this. Might. I'm not gonna assume, but I might have a chance. Bam! Oh no. Oh! What? Nice catch, but I'm still here. I'm going all out! Here I come! Alright! Stop! Got it! Trick Shot and Happy Energy for it, too. I don't think so. No! No! I've had enough. Got it! Alright, I panicked. I'll admit it. I'm feeling this. Yeah! I got double turn ace! Alright, now I'm the one serving. Okay. Take this! Whew! I'm going all out! Oh god, oh! If only I had canceled my swing. I do with my push the Z L button, I'll cancel my swing. I got it! I still got this. Gotta hang in there. Take that! Oh, no. Ah. Woo! Hi-ya! Going all out! Hi-ya! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! This feels good. Take this! Oh, God. Oh, I just got gone! Oh no! Alright, that was good. We got that one. Yeah! Woohoo! Alright, let's make this count. Yeah! Stop! And there it is! My first time returning of a long time, and I take the trophy already. Woohoo! I still got it! And then, you know, the players will become a lot better the next time I go in an online tournament. Not gonna be at the same time. But as of right now, I returned, and I got me a trophy. And it feels pretty good. Now, Wario can go classic style. And honestly, he looks really good in that classic outfit of his. Now. Oh, hang on. See, he takes the win! What a match! I was in the edge of my seat! See, so amount of focus when things got critical. Big Poppy simply didn't manage to score in the decisive moments. Aim for an even higher ranking, Simmy! Until next time, farewell! I could have done the toad voice, but that'd be straining. Alright, well, that was the return of me and Marcus Aces. Ha. Huh. Thank you, Leon Adapter. That's all I have to say. Click the like button for me if you like this video, and subscribe to my channel if you like what you see. Well, things said, I'm out of here. More videos are on the way. Count on it. Later, viewers! I miss Mario Tennis.